Power 98.3 presents
After the Show.
All right, people, After the Show, Food Edition, Tino Cochino checking in. We got Justin, manager, owner, entrepreneur, Gucci belt, pizza making legend. Tell them where we at one time, man.
We're at La Piazza, downtown Phoenix, Neapolitan Wood Fire Pizzeria.
You see the wood? Oh, I just hit his head. You saw that?
Okay.
Cut it. People, it's going to be crazy when I make pizza. I've never even made like a legit pizza ever before. It's always like Totino's straight in the oven. Little quick, the little baby pepperonis. We're going to go hardcore.
This is a real
straight
deal, what you get if you were in Italy. This
yes.
is what you would get if you took a trip to Naples, Italy, where the home of the pizza, this is what you're getting.
Let's go to the kitchen. They say 60 to 90 seconds this pizza cooks because this damn oven is that hot. We're gonna time it. You ready?
Go!
It's not done in 90 seconds. Out. Leaving.
That's gonna put me in a test today. Just already.
How many pieces can you guys cook like at one time?
Five. Depends on how good my partner in crime is over here. Because turning the pizzas is one of the harder parts of it. Making them is one thing, getting them in there, moving them around, making sure they get the hot spots.
That's crazy.
It's almost done. It's almost done already. See, and I lift it up. I can cook it even faster. The faster I want to cook it, I just put it up in the heat like that. There's no rotator, conveyor belt up in here. You actually gotta know what you're doing. It takes a little bit of experience, a little bit of time. It's not Peter Piper.
We have 20 seconds remaining.
Oh, we're good. I got plenty of time. I can play around with it. Look at that. Boom. Finished product. 70 seconds?
Pizza we made. Pizza we made.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2014 Pizza Eating Championships. I am Tino Cochino, here with your finalists. These guys have eaten a lot of pizza. A lot of pizza. To my right, DJ Main One, how are you feeling today?
Feeling good.
Are you ready for the challenge?
Yes, I'm hungry.
To my left, DJ Mad Rich, the bearded one.
Yeah.
How are you feeling today, sir?
I'm great.
You got some stiff competition.
Yo, he ain't nothing.
Oh. Before we get into this, here's a little bit about our two finalists.
Born in 1983, DJ Mad Rich has always been a man beyond his years, as seen in this mature baby picture. Now, not only is he one of the most respected DJs in Phoenix, Arizona, due to his recent competition winnings, he has quickly taken on the name The Bearded Foodie. And with a completely different story, DJ Main One. Being that he was raised by wolves, no physical pictures of his childhood have ever been seen. But we put our researchers hard at work, and they were able to come up with this cave drawing of DJ Main One as a child. Now one of the most unique and versatile DJs in Phoenix, Arizona, he is ready to eat the competition.
All right, so it's simple. The rules are, there are no rules. Basically, just don't eat the crust so we can count how many pieces each one of you eat. Sound good?
Sounds good.
Fair game?
Good, ready.
You have 1 minute, and the clock starts now. Now, if you look, Mad Rich is taking the two at a time technique. Main One is going solo piece, but his bites are extremely large. Oof. With the water. I don't know if the water is going to help. This is intense. Don't forget the 2014 Pizza Championship brought to you by Squirt. Quench your thirst. Squirt. It's not really brought to you by them, but I'm wearing the hat, so. We're at 40 seconds. We have 20 seconds to go. Mad Rich is two slices in. Main one is about to be a two. It's intense. We have 10 seconds, ladies and gentlemen. Main one is taking rapid fire. Rapid fire bites. Time's up. Time's up, ladies and gentlemen. Time's up. DJ Mad Rich, I'm not going to touch your food because that's kind of weird, but three slices. Main one, three slices. For the 2014 Pizza Championships, we don't allow ties. This is known. Since 1982, we have not had a tie. We're not going to have that happen today. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for a sudden death bike race.
Let's do it.
Next time, you know what I'm saying?
Power 98.3 presents After the Show. After the show.